In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of 240 degree. As 240 degree is equal to 180 degree plus 60 degree, so tangent of 240 degree is equal to tangent of 180 degree plus 60. As we know, the trigonometry identity tangent of 180 degree plus x is equal to tangent of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for tangent of 240 degree. Here, x is 60 degree. So, tangent of 240 degree is equal to tangent of 60 degree. As we know, the value of tangent of 60 degree is equal to square root of 3. So the value of tangent of 240 degree is equal to square root of 3. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you